organized in India and includes activists from several Asian countries. The first Asian convoy to Gaza is now in Iran on its way to try to break the Israeli siege on the Gaza Strip. Let's take a look at this.
The peace activists departed India on December the 2nd on an odyssey that would take them as far as the Mediterranean Sea. The destination, the besieged Gaza Strip. The activists had traveled to India from different Asian countries, including Japan, Sri Lanka, and Malaysia, as well as Australia, before setting off. The Gaza convoy has received a warm welcome in Iran, and they will continue their journey after a brief rest.
On behalf of the rest of the Asian nations, thank the people of Zaidan, of Baluchistan, of all of Iran.
The convoy will be joined by other activists from Iran, Lebanon, Egypt, Turkey, Iraq, and Syria. And it is scheduled to reach Gaza through the Egyptian port city of Al-Arish and the Rafah crossing. Gaza has been under a crippling Israeli siege since 2007. Several convoys have taken food and medical supplies for the besieged people of Gaza over the past few years. But not all these convoys have reached Gaza in safety. In May, Israeli commandos launched a deadly attack on an 8th flotilla heading for Gaza in international waters. The attack left 9 Turkish peace activists dead. It drew international condemnation, but Israel has threatened to use force to intercept other 8 convoys headed for Gaza. It has also pressured Egypt not to allow relief aid to reach the Palestinians trapped in the territory. But such tactics of intimidation have failed to deter peace activists from making their way to Gaza in the hope of breaking Israel's suffocating siege of the impoverished enclave.